What makes Scott an excellent executive director is his deep understanding of residents' personalities and their passions, and his ability to connect with team members with diverse backgrounds and build on their strengths. Everyone at our company has the highest regard for Scott. One of the examples of Scott's dedication to the resident is we had a resident who was turning 100. All she wanted to do is to bake your favorite Italian cookies for holidays, Christmas, and Easter. Scott worked with our plant operations director and found that special stove. At 100 years old, a resident went back to her favorite hobby.
Scott is an excellent executive director for many reasons, such as his compassion that encompasses all. His leadership and mentoring processes and ability to multitask are an exemplary model of excellence in this community, which imposes many challenges on a daily basis. He's made an incredible difference in the community, leading by example, guiding and instilling trust in the team, and never fails to miss an opportunity to provide encouraging words or lend a helping hand. He has personally provided me with insight and wisdom on cue, particularly when daily challenges have pressed the limits.
Scott is an excellent executive director because he is truly knowledgeable about different cultures. And he doesn't stop there. He gets to know you more, and he wants to know more about you, about the employees and the residents on a personal level. And he's always available to help when needed.
Scott encouraged residents to provide feedback and to participate in decisions affecting us. He was honest, and furthermore, he followed through on these decisions or would tell us why he couldn't.
He has an open door policy, which I think is wonderful. You can always come to see Scott. And again, I've been here 10 years. He will try to do something good for everybody. He has a little joke that he says, you don't have to go to Joan Fletcher because she'll come to me anyhow.
He is among the best. He's right at the top. And among other things, he has an open door policy, a lot of patience, and when you go through his door, he'll stop whatever he's doing and talk to you, and you know you're the most important thing at that time. He's a man of action, and he acts on his compassion. When we fell short in the dining room, he jumped in and waited on tables, delivered meals, and bussed the tables, despite his position as executive director.
Even in the midst of this pandemic that we are all faced with, I recently recalled seeing a person on the security camera and, although donned in full PPE, looked very familiar, assisting with waste removal from the healthcare center. I met up with him shortly after, offered assistance, and inquiring about what I witnessed. He simply stated, "We're all in this crisis together and everyone needs to pitch in, and that includes me too." Outstanding.